The World Health Organization states that alcohol, like tobacco, can cause cancer. In fact, it increases the risk of at least 7 different types of cancer, including breast cancer. When you drink, alcohol is absorbed into your bloodstream. This can cause mutations in cells in your body. The cell mutations can lead to cancer. If you reduce your drinking, you can reduce the risk of developing cancer. Find out how at reducemyrisk.tv.